Sayyidina Mu'az bin Jabal radiyallahu ta'ala anhu has narrated that the Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, "One who stays awake performing worship in the following five nights, heaven will become wajib for him." Let's listen to those five nights. The nights of the 8th, 9th and 10th Zulhijjah, the night of Eid al-Fitr, and the 15th night of Shaban, that is known as Shab-e-Barat. Sallu alal Habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam.
We love Madani Channel.